Storytelling with 5th Star YT. OP is a witch doctor. Be me, rich doctor with kick-ass mask. Be walking to cathedral to show peasants fags my expertise. Strolling down the street smacking peasants with my awesome doctor beating stick. Life is good, tapestry. Finally arrive at cathedral. Everyone excited. I, the very talented doctor, am here. I stroll up to the podium. What is it that ails you, lowly creatures? I ask in my scary doctor voice. Lady peasant raises her hand. Ah, yes, you. What ails the repulsive surf creature? My repulsive M. Lord, it hurts whenever I swallow. Ah, yes, I know exactly what ails thee. Have no fucking idea what the problem is. Time to fucking wing it. Have her come to the front of the room. Nervously stall for time as I search my sweet new doctor bag. Settle, knife. Tell stupid peasant bitch that her throat has too much blood on it and it needs to be drained. The audience is loving this shit. Lay her down on the table. Behold! Slice neck open. Oh shit, parchment. Blood spurts across the table. That stupid whore is squirming and bleeding everywhere. Finally stops moving and bleeding. I turn around and bow. Fucking nailed it. They ask if she's dead. I call them appellated fools and explain she's simply relaxed and will awaken within an hour. Audience nods in approval. Get paid sweet medieval Bitcoin. Get the fuck out as quickly as possible. Can't come back to this town. Buy even pointier doctor stick. I am a doctor.
Bruh.